clearly. Go ahead.
Yes, I want to say that may Allah bless you. The programs of Huda TV are very, very great and very beneficial for all people.
Alhamdulillah.
But I have an idea.
Please.
Inshallah, maybe in the future you can do it in Spanish, because there are many, many new Muslims, Spanish speakers.
Of course, wallah. Like I know, for example, in the United States, the most growing Muslim population is in the Spanish-speaking population. So,
may Allah bless you so much. I cannot hear you very well. I'm very sorry.
Okay, no problem, sister. Go ahead, hang up and hear us from the TV, inshallah. Sister Yusuf, thank you so much, wallahi. And great, great, great advice. Spanish. Spanish is a very, very important language in the world that we need to work on in order to give da'wah. There are a lot of people, living in many different parts of the world, most importantly in Central America and in South America, who are Spanish speaking, and they need a lot of da'wah. Alhamdulillah, I mean, I know a lot of people who are working in da'wah in these areas, but at the same time, an international channel like Huda TV, for it to have, a sister channel that's in Spanish, maybe Huda TV Spanish or something like that, that would be